What's your nationality?
The weenie. I was by your side for so long. You don't give a fuck no more. Nigga, we don't even fuck no more. Fuck love, I ain't tryna open up no more.
Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Jasy. This is my first video, so I'm a little like shy, like. But yeah, this is just gonna be like a get to know me type of video, I guess. Like, I'm gonna just be answering some questions that y'all sent me or whatever. It's like, nah, there's no y'all, so I'm just basically gonna answer questions that like I think y'all would want to know about me. Like, it's like an intro video. And yeah, don't mind my nail, guys. Like, I look ratchet. Like, it's so bad. This is my first video and I'm coming on here with this, but it's because of coronavirus. I feel like I need to put some lip gloss on. Like,
I think my lip gloss is not popping
at all. And we can't have that. This is a channel where your lips gotta be popping at all times. Like, this is my second time filming this freaking video, and it better come out right. And I'll hold it. I like my hair, cause I'm looking in the mirror right now, and it's like I really like how it looks. But we're gonna see. So I'm 20 years old. My birthday is next month, April 18th. So you know what that means. Aries king, or whatever. Yeah, so I turn 21 next month. And you know what sucks? I'm not even gonna be able to freaking go out for my 21st birthday because of this whole pandemic that's going on in this world. But it's cool, I guess. Here's my favorite show. I don't know if it's my favorite show. The Office is definitely my favorite show. Like, I would sit there and watch The Office over and over. Like, I'm currently rewatching The Office for the third time. I'm obsessed, bro. I'm obsessed. I cannot. So if you like The Office, we could be besties, because that's my show right there. How many siblings do you have? So I have... Okay, so I have an older brother and a younger sister, but I also have cousins who I consider my sisters, because the way I grew up in a house where like my aunt and uncle lived, my cousins lived with me, my mom, my dad, my grandparents. Like, it was all of us in one big house, so I grew up with them. So it's like I also call my aunt and uncle mommy and papi, so it's like I consider their kids my siblings as well. So if we're technically speaking, I have an older brother and a younger sister, but I also have two older sisters as well. So what's your nationality? I am Dominican. Proud Dominican. So yeah. Where are you from? So like, point of reason, the Bronx. New Yorker. So what's that? So nah. I need to stop being a bird. But yeah, born and raised in the Bronx, boom. Yeah. But my favorite food, honestly, is baked chicken. Like, I love me some baked chicken. I love me some chicken, period. But baked chicken. Can you dance? Nope. Spanish music. But how many friends do you have? Honestly, don't have that many. I feel like my circle's small, my circle lit. Okay? Period. But yeah, I have like a couple friends. They know who they are, so I don't gotta mention them. But shout out to y'all. What I want to be in the future? Okay, growing up, you asked me what I wanted to be. Shit off the bat, fashion designer. Like, I always loved like fashion, and like I always love beauty, basically. Like, everything that has to do with it, I love it. Like, whether it's hair, love that. Whether it's makeup, love that. Whether it's clothes, love that. Like, anything that has to do with getting cute, getting ready, getting dressed, like getting yourself prepared all together. I love that. So like straight off the bat, I just wanted to be a fashion designer. And I stopped wanting to be a fashion designer when I figured out that I could not draw to save my life. Then there was a point in time where I wanted to be a doctor. Like, I actually took classes for it, and I figured out that that's not what I wanted to do. It's like, no siree, this is not for me. Nope, can't answer that. Then now I'm like sticking to journalism and stuff. So yeah, I really want to do something with my life that I love, that I enjoy. Like, I don't want to get up for work and dread having to go to work. Like, I want to get up and be like, yes, another day, another dollar. Let's get this money, let's get this bread, let's get this bag. That's how I want to be. And what would my channel be about?
Me?
Nah. So yeah, my channel's gonna be about me, obviously. But I want my channel to not just be about like beauty. Cause even though I know like a little science about it, it's not like I know everything that has to do with it. Like, it's not like I'm gonna sit here and do like tutorials for y'all. Like, I'm pretty sure y'all know what to do. And my skills aren't that great, like, to be sitting here doing tutorials for you. Like, I don't want it to be boring. I want it to be fun, something to dazzle up your life. I want it to like be something that everyone's gonna want to actually watch, like something that everyone's gonna enjoy. Like, I want it to be like a fun, easy going channel, good vibes, making you laugh, entertaining you. Like, that's just what I'm all about, you know. That's just what I want. Yeah, that's basically it. Oh, and I also wanted to be like about my hair journey, because I recently just started like my natural hair journey for like the fifth time back in like mid-January. And so yeah, like this whole time I've been heatless, and it's a struggle, because let me tell you, your girl loves a good blowout. Let me tell you, I love my hair straight, silky, long. But I also want my hair to be curly. And I started it my senior year of high school. Mind you, senior year of high school, I was like, what, 17, 18? I'm 20 now. It's not that long, but it's like, damn, imagine if I started it and stuck by it, my hair would have been flourishing. But you know, things happen for a reason. Like I said before, like I mentioned before, it's not always the right time for you to do stuff. And yeah, I just feel like I'm in a time in my life where I could just like do things for myself. Like, I feel like I actually want to sit here and like do things for myself. Like, I actually want to sit here and like better my skin. I actually want to sit here and get my healthy hair back. I actually want to sit here and start my YouTube channel and actually feel good about it. Like, I'm finally feeling good. Like, I'm finally in the good space, the good like environment. But of course, coronavirus gotta come and mess it up, but it's cool. You're not stopping me, Rona. I just feel like the time is now. The time is right. Time is now. Time is money. And I don't got money to waste. So, yeah. I feel like you guys should stay tuned, subscribe, like, comment. I mean, if y'all want to comment, y'all could comment. I don't know how many people's actually gonna watch me. So, if you want to comment down and tell me, like, give me ideas, y'all could do that. But if you don't, that's cool too. You know? That's cool. We all sisters here. We all brothers and sisters. We cool like that. Like, but yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys actually stay tuned and like watch me grow on this YouTube journey. So thanks for watching. I don't want to stop recording because this is so funny.